Pawtucket City Council asking the Department of Transportation to help pick up trash along the southbound exits of 95. In a letter to Director Peter Alvidi, Councilor at Large Roberto Moreno says he and many constituents have noticed an uptick in litter there. Claims the litter affects the public's perception of Pawtucket. Moreno asking RIDOT to allocate resources to pick it up and to implement measures to stop it from accumulating for weeks and months at a time.